see the rest of them.
What the part of the law?
Your call, a party with your friends, but a date with your boyfriend and girlfriend. Thank God, here the topic is easy. Topic?
I'm sorry, good evening everyone. The topic is a party with your friends or a date with your boyfriend or girlfriend. I got married at the age of 34. So that means I've been single for the longest period anyone would have been here. That means I didn't have a boyfriend or girlfriend for a long time. I partied a lot with a whole set of friends, and I still party. And I married my husband because he lets me party with my friends. So I'm a social animal, I'm a party animal. Unfortunately or fortunately, I have this stage fear where I don't know where it is cultivated from. Probably in my school days where I was the darkest girl in the team, and they would put me as a soldier behind the stage, and the others would be the prince and the princess, and that day I chucked the stage. I said, no, I'm not going to go on stage unless I can be fair. And that never happened. So here I am. And again, unfortunately or fortunately, I would want to become the best speaker in the next few years to come, at least before I die once. Address a whole set of audience of thousands or ten thousands, and you know, make an impact like Narendra Modi. And that's one big ambition I have. And today, after contemplating for 2 to 3 years, I probably have Googled Toastmasters for at least 100 times on Google. I have seen the address, I've come, walked till Ashirwad entrance, and I've gone back. So today I made up the courage. 2015 has been probably the luckiest year for me. And I'm here in front of you, and thank you so much for making me feel so comfortable on the first day. And I feel I'm good.